Hello everyone, Wil Wheaton here with a couple of things to talk to you about that are related to Tabletop, Titansgrave, and Geek & Sundry. First of all, you're probably wondering why the episode 1 of Titansgrave, which we had scheduled for June 2nd, or 2nd of June, or 2 June, depending on where you are in the world, was not released today. It was not released today because I did not feel it was ready. We have delayed release 1 week. It will be released a week from today, June 9th. 9th of June, 9 June, this joke has gotten old. I wanted to talk a little bit about why I made this decision, and instead of like, you know, trying to do some like, we're making it even better, or we're even more excited, or whatever kind of spin that I think a marketing or public relations person would ask me to, or advise me to put on it. The truth is, I had a first cut, and I liked most of it, like 90% of it, but I just felt like there were a few things that were missing. There were a few things that weren't entirely right. We've had to experiment with things like figuring out the balance between the narrative action of the characters and the sort of game mechanic action of like battles and role-playing encounters and things like that. We're kind of doing this without a blueprint, and I didn't know until I had watched a bunch of the episodes several times exactly what worked and exactly what didn't. And because I bring a certain kind of knowledge to this experience, right, as someone who plays RPGs and as somebody who makes gaming related television, I worried that maybe I took things for granted that a normal person would not be aware of, or I was overly enamored with something that would not be particularly interesting to a normal person. So I screened episode 1 for a bunch of different people, gamers and non-gamers, hardcore gamers, casual gamers, and got a ton of feedback. And I found that in most cases, my instincts were right. The stuff that I liked was great. The stuff that I thought could go. But it just wasn't 100% there. And I didn't feel that it was fair to our editorial staff to have them work their asses off around the clock to rush something out that might not still be ready. And I didn't think that it was fair to the audience to do that. This entire thing was put together on a schedule that was not what I wanted it to be. I wanted 4 to 5 more weeks of pre-production, and I just couldn't have it for a lot of reasons that are not going to be interesting to anyone, including me. So things were sort of hurried along a little bit, and in the post-production process, some of the things that were hurried along kind of came back to bite us a little bit, and we had to do some extra shooting, and we had to do some extra graphics and things like that. It's not uncommon. It's not unlike what we had to do with the very first season of Tabletop, because we'd never done that before. But unlike the first season of Tabletop, I feel like there are some expectations, justifiable expectations from the audience and certainly from myself and from our cast and everyone involved with the production. And I think that rather than rush something out so that, you know, we hit a release date, because we're not on network television, we're not on cable, we're in a new media world where we can kind of, you know, change these things if we need to because the material demands it, I decided that we would wait a week. And I realized that there are a non-zero number of people in the world who are very unhappy with me about that, but honestly, I'd rather have a non-zero number of people in the world be upset in varying degrees with me right now rather than put out a show that I'm not 100% happy with and have people feel like, you know, you didn't quite get there. Now, you may still feel that way. You know, we may delay this a week and you see it next week and you think, man, I can't believe we waited an extra week for that. But one of the rules of being a creative person and one of the rules of doing work the way that I do it is I have to make a thing that I'm happy with, that I'm proud of, and then let it go. And if the audience likes it, that's awesome. And if the audience doesn't like it, well, I listen to feedback and figure out how I can, you know, maybe make better choices if I missed something. That always happens. You get a little close to a thing and you miss things. But I also just thought that it was better to have a few people unhappy with me now than have everyone, including me, unhappy with me right now. I would also like you to know that we produced an episode zero of Titansgrave before the actual narrative of the players going on their adventure begins. We needed to establish who they were to each other, a little bit of the history of the world, and sort of create a visual and audible narrative for the audience, so the audience would know exactly what to expect. I needed you and the audience to have the same information that the players have. Like, okay, so there's been this ridiculously long war called the Chaos War that ended a long time ago, but it basically reshaped the planet, it reshaped the cities, it involved the rise of a really terrible bad guy, and now the players are in a world that's sort of dealing with the aftermath of that. And it's one thing for me to tell you that this way, but, you know, I want it to be a little punchier in Titansgrave. So there's graphics and an amazing voiceover from my buddy Troy Baker. And episode zero is going to come out, I don't know, probably an hour or so before episode one, unless we decide to just release them concurrently. And that'll be happening on June 9th. And then we'll be on our regular weekly release schedule every week until the series is over. I am hoping that sometime in the next 24 to 36 hours, we will be able to release like a trailer that has some of our opening animation, and it has some shots of our players on the set and some pieces of the action and some things like that, just to sort of share the excitement and all that. And that's basically ready to go. It's another thing that I decided we needed to wait on, because our logo, the logo that says Titansgrave, the Ashes of Valkana, it didn't feel right to me. And we're trying really hard to strike this balance of sci-fi and fantasy, right? And create this thing that hopefully we're gonna be happy about living with for 3 to 5 years. And I didn't wanna rush something out that I was like, okay, I guess I'm compromising on this, because it's really super important. So we're in, I think, the third round of revisions on that right now, and we're super, super close to it being finished. It may even be finished today, but you know, it's an important thing. And as I said at the beginning of this, if I'd had a little more time and we had not announced a release date, it wouldn't be a big deal. This is one of the reasons I don't like to announce release dates, because if I need to wait a week, it's not a big deal, right? So to everyone who is disappointed that this wasn't released today, I'm sorry for that. I take full responsibility for it. I hope you'll understand the reasons that I made these decisions. For everyone who doesn't care, I guess I'm gonna say thank you for understanding, or if you don't care, why are you watching this? I hope that you will enjoy the show when it comes out next week. And until then, just keep playing more games!